Rothenberg, 66A. I got it all apart because the big gear that goes on here, not which I took off. Teeth were not knocked off of it, and a gear, the other one here, we're trying to order these. This here, they got through, they got keys, a key on the end there, which holds the gripper on the outside of here. Key here for a dog that's in here. It's kind of a pain to get this thing. And this here was had these crazy welds on there, which were broke loose and ain't doing nothing. I don't know what's going on. We haven't figured that out, if it's supposed to be welded on there. Anyway, parts, a bunch of parts, and here's the gear. You see the teeth are gone. A couple places around it are broke. They've probably been breaking off over the years. Anyway, that thing's heavy. You gotta get this and the gear that matches it that's on that shaft, on that transmission. And I have to figure that this thing here, this transmission, I'm not sure if it gets a bolt down in there. I mean, there's no bolt in it. And I think I found in the diagram that there might supposed to be a bolt in that one. Okay. So this thing anyway. I don't even know how this is supposed to work. I gotta figure it out. These things work and hold the pipe in it back. And there's ones them that goes up, ends up on the front. Now this here rod gets worked by them. I got like these dogs on the table over there. I'll show you. Here's the, these are keyed to that rod, and it goes in about the back of that gear, and when that gear turns, this thing turns that rod and works them teeth on the back and the front. This is the other. This has some bent spots in it, so we have to change this too. There's one there. And told me to buy this bearing block and bearing. Might as well put all that new in there. Keys, some parts. Got this, try to get this stuff ordered. It'd probably be months, it looks like. There's what we're looking at. Okay.